guys, this is Lincoln here, and today we're back with Rudolph on this Minecraft world. There he is, and I actually named the dog. This is Tiny, and also I got kind of improved, and really today we're not doing much, but I'm just gonna play with the dogs and have fun with Rudolph like last episode. And if you see Rudolph, he got to come to our house today and play, so we just thought we should record another video with him today, because that's what we did yesterday. And so, I also made a cool new, sign for Rudolph's house, and it says, "The Christmas Ho 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 House." Funny that it says ho ho ho, because that's what Santa says. I thought it would be funny to have that on. So this is Tiny, started higher over there, main guard dogs are guarding. If you can see, I think that's high. If you can see high over there, that means they're starting higher, the two main dogs. And let's go say hi to some of my other dogs. Okay. So probably gonna go say hi to Cutie. Hi, Cutie. This is Cutie. And then over at the dock is Tuffy, my favorite. Tuffy. And if you did notice, I also changed the colors of the tags. See, this is dark blue. And so for some reason all the cats are wandering around that night, and well, of course, Rudolph spawned tons of bees, like he spawned tons of cats the last episode. And really not much I can do today. We may have a bee battle, we don't know, but because they really poison you. Yeah, the bees poison. And if you do think, just on this world they added bees, they actually added bees in Minecraft. Because really that, they did a showcase on YouTube of bees, and they hoped they would add it, and they did. They finally added bees. I'm gonna go to the mayor's office. Hi, start. Well, really, I picked those names because my dad commented those names. Hey, stop it, Rudolph, don't, okay? Okay, remember, Rudolph, he's my friend, but sometimes he attacks me because he's Rudolph, and he doesn't really get to play much, so he doesn't know most of the controls of Minecraft. Hey, stop it, Rudolph. Don't press that button. Do not press that button in front of the bee, or else they're going to try to kill you. Come on. No, stop. Don't press that button. Remember, I told you, he never really plays Minecraft, because he's from the North Pole, and, you know, he doesn't really know all the controls. Okay, back in house. Yeah! Fireplace. Is there all of those cats still in the fireplace that I saw you?
Zero.
Okay. If you think, if you actually noticed, it's not Rudolph. It's actually Hudson. Yeah, you're pretty smart. Cause, well, most of you are very smart. Well, all of you. And I'm just saying, if you're like a baby, you would probably think that it wasn't Hudson. It's actually real Rudolph. Stop it, Rudolph. Also known as Hudson. Hey. I have a shield. Stop it, Rudolph. These shields can protect myself. Yeah, all guards have shields. If you forgot from the last episode, the man, he sat on his guard. And for some reason, he's always standing there, I guess. He's always at the dock. That's where he was when... I noticed that honeycomb cake, and I felt like I should take one of those. We should go adventure.
I don't know
today.
How to get up here.
I don't really know. I don't have.
How do we get up here?
Yeah, I should probably go.
How do we get up here?
And see what happens.
How do we get up here? Lincoln, how do we get up here?
Lincoln,
how do we get up here?
Yeah, we're going. I don't think that looks dangerous. Not going there, so. Oh. Wow, Rudolph. I know you can fly, but I guess there's not. I guess that's why you don't go in the wishing well, Rudolph. You don't know much of the controls, so I know how you went in the wishing well. For some reason, they have wishing well.